So, we about 3 tracks in on this shit now, and I gotta go through it how I'm going through it, because that's how I'm just going through it. But any motherfucking way, that my body shit, that shit was popping. Can't even lie. Check out this Blame Me, see what the fuck is popping. So, yeah, nigga, let's pretty much kick XC cool, you know what I'm saying? See what the fuck is popping. You dig? Let's get it.
Yeah, I'll admit it, I be tripping by the small shit. Insecure is what you call it. Say you don't trust me, then what is the point of all this? Say I'm tripping, I'm bitching, you bout to call it quits. I got a void in my heart, baby, I can't let it go. Feel the connection, but somehow I feel like I'm alone. So gonna hold on to the pain, you gotta move on. I let my past fuck up what we got going on. I done been let down, and it got you stressed out. Getting it off of my chest now. Tired of being let down. I can't help my past. You can blame it on my last. I can't help my past, but it's holding me back. I just need some reassurance, show me you all in. Baby, fuck me like you love me, like you fresh out the pen. If I could do it all over, I'd do it again. Now I move better than the way I moved back then. Shit, this ain't perfect, it's a vibe. We be on some gang shit like we Bonnie and Clyde. We ride or die, but this shit bottled up inside. He say fuck the past and put that hurt to the side. But shit, I'm trying. I got a void in my heart, baby, I can't let it go. I'm protecting myself by what I've been through before. Good at covering up the pain, but it's getting old. I let my past fuck up what we got going on. I done been let down, and it got you stressed out. Getting it off of my chest now. Tired of being let down. Can't help my past. You can blame it on my last. I can't help my past, but it's holding me back.
That shit cool. That's about it in my personal opinion. Not a bad song at all. You know, just some shit that's above my pay grade, you feel me? But that's just my personal opinion. Now looking at it from the art side and the artist herself. That's a nice tune right there, you know what I mean? Yeah, getting out the emotions, just putting out different tracks, you know what I'm saying? You got different vibes on this shit so far, but I can appreciate music like this all day, every day. So, yeah, for this woman, this song, for this to be in her category, it's a slap, you know what I mean? Not bad. Not bad at all. It's nowhere near bad. That shit is cool. It's just, like I said, not for me, but on the artist side, that shit is popping. You know what I mean? That's a complete track, a dope track. And clearly, she could be on the track by herself. She don't need a feature to see her make the shit pop. And that's one thing that I look at in these situations. So, shout out to this motherfucker right here. And we're going to keep flying through this shit, straight like that.